This is my dog, Ginger. Welcome to our home. I thought that the process with Closet Factory was really very easy because they came, they assessed my needs. They asked me, so what don't you, I mean, I had custom closets. So what don't you like about what you already have? And I explained to them that I didn't have enough long space. I didn't get to see my bags. I wanted a place to put my jewelry, just everything. I went through all the details. I think that for women, they want to look at their bags and they want to look at their shoes. Those are, to me, the nicest things that you see in a closet. And they were all shoved in the top of my closet. And now they're like right in front of me. And I put my shoes in my bedroom into these custom-made incredible shoe closets. So I was able to make more space and free up. Seriously, I could just like sit here and stare all day at my shoes. I could lay in bed and look at them and decide what am I going to wear today. Because I think shoes set. These boots are like so old. I refuse to throw them out. I have gotten them repaired. They've been eaten, I don't know by who, probably my dog. I would say that I am infamous for my shoes. I get hundreds, thousands of emails over the last 5 years of where did I buy my shoes, who made my shoes. But no shoe made more national attention than at the reunion, season 3, the green suede shoe. This is the original and the only. Christian Louboutin, these shoes were punished during that reunion and I will never give them up. I'm gonna be doing a lot of photo shoots and promotions for my line and I wanted to be able to display it in my apartment in a beautiful way. So here we go. I have a dedicated rack just for my different corsets and my different bodysuits. And then in here, I have the most important part of my shapewear line, and one of the reasons why it's been successful is because I have it in different colors. I am incredibly happy, and I just hope I can keep it neat, you know, because it just looks so good right now.